Hi, everybody. The construction sector is constantly switching to new methods thanks to developing technology. These innovations allow us to build faster and safer structures. In addition, construction workers use clever techniques. In this video, we talk about some incredible techniques and technologies used in the construction sector. You may be seeing them for the first time. Solar tunnel is an innovative system designed to bring natural light into interior spaces. It directs sunlight to areas where natural light is insufficient or absent. It both saves energy and supports interior spaces to be more spacious and healthy. It is an environmentally friendly solution by reducing fossil fuel consumption. In addition, natural light has positive effects on people's mood and health. Liar Durasol combines the best features of concrete and wood. It is a lightweight and highly insulating building material. It stands out with both its environmental sensitivity and energy efficiency. Durasol is frequently preferred in modern buildings. It accelerates construction processes thanks to its modular structure. It puts less load on the carrier system thanks to its lighter weight than other building materials. Patterson Shoring is a company that specializes specifically in elevating homes. This process is done by strengthening a home's foundation and lifting the entire home up from its existing foundation. This is usually done for a variety of reasons, such as flooding, ground settlement, or adding a higher floor. The house is slowly and controlledly raised using specially designed equipment. A new foundation is built underneath the raised house. This system is designed to give your columns an aesthetic and durable appearance. It can be applied in a short time with simple tools without using mortar or mortar. It adds elegance to your structure with its natural stone-looking designs. It is resistant to UV rays, moisture, and abrasion, and provides long-lasting use. It is wrapped around the column and attached to each other with simple connection elements. Stofix brick cladding system is used to give a natural brick appearance to the exterior facades of buildings. Each Stofix brick panel is manufactured in the factory and then mounted on the surface of the wall. It is lighter, faster, and easier to apply than traditional brick walls. It puts less load on the building's carrier system. This system offers a long-lasting, durable, and aesthetic solution. This system is a solution used for monolithic floors that allows fast and economical construction. Its assembly is quite fast. Thanks to this, construction processes are shortened. It is economical because it requires less labor and material compared to traditional methods. It offers significant advantages in terms of saving time and cost, especially in large projects. It creates durable and long-lasting structures thanks to its high carrying capacity. It provides good sound and heat insulation when used with additional insulation materials. Structa wire is a special type of steel wire used in the construction industry. These wires are used to hold, stretch, and strengthen the reinforcement in reinforced concrete structures. It provides significant advantages to reinforced concrete structures thanks to its high strength and flexibility. It increases the carrying capacity of reinforced concrete structures. It prevents crack formation by adapting to the movements of concrete. It extends the life of structures thanks to its resistance to corrosion. It allows the construction of structures with different geometries. MC Inject 2133 is a single component hydrophobic injection resin that foams rapidly when in contact with water. It is used for water sealing of cracks and gaps in porous building materials such as concrete, walls, and rocks. It foams within seconds when in contact with water and provides fast and effective sealing. Since it has a flexible structure after hardening, it is effective even in moving cracks. It completely fills the cracks by forming a large volume of foam in a short time. It has the capacity to stop even high-pressure water leaks. This system offers a special swimming pool experience for your garden with its fast installation, economy, and stylish design. Manufactured in France, these kits combine the aesthetics of traditional pools with a modern touch. Thanks to its modular structure, installation can be done in a short time. It is more cost-effective than traditional pools. It has a long life thanks to the high-quality resin produced by injection. In order to extend the life of the pool, it must be cleaned regularly and balanced with chemicals. This system is a roofing system that has become an indispensable part of modern architecture. Umbrella hidden screw metal tile brings together elegance and durability. Thanks to the special screws used in the system, screw marks are not visible on the outer surface of the tiles. It gives the roof a more aesthetic appearance. Thanks to special seals and hidden screws, water tightness is maximized. Thanks to its design, it is highly resistant to strong winds. It does not ignite in case of fire and prevents the spread of fire. In the hidden screw system, the tiles are connected to each other and to the roof substructure with specially designed clips. The screws are passed through the bottom or sides of the tiles and placed inside the clips. In this way, the screws become invisible from the outside. Cobra flexible profiles are a special type of profile used in construction thanks to their flexible and durable structure. These profiles are more flexible and easy to apply than traditional profile systems. They easily adapt to different surfaces and can be bent. They are frequently preferred especially on curved surfaces, narrow areas, and special design projects. They offer a shorter application time compared to traditional systems. They are produced from corrosion-resistant materials, such as stainless steel or galvanized steel. It is a system that allows the emergence of original and aesthetic designs.
you.